ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Osasuna facing Getafe.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, they're starting in a very solid 4-5-1, but they transition really quickly, and key to that are the wide players. They'll support the centre forward as soon as they win the ball back, and they usually do it with a lot of quality.
The initial 11 then for Getafe.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing-backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And the match is underway. Ruben Garcia. Good technique displayed. And still trying to get the shot off. Oh, good work by the keeper. Who can he pick out? And he clears the danger. Moncayola. Oh, in with a chance! And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Fine play to keep control of the ball. Well read to win possession back. This is looking threatening. And he takes it on. Strong hand on that one.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
It's a perfect challenge. A bit sloppy in possession. And the emphasis is on creativity. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Arambari. Now Borja Mayoral. Danger here as he runs at them, but they dealt with the threat posed. now with the corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? It might be. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. But they took care of the situation defensively. Will he finish? It's still alive. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there. Well, there we have it. This has been a really poor game so far. The players need to pick up the tempo and be a lot braver with their passing and their movement. This can only get better.
Ezequiel Avila. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Making progress. Played into the centre. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Really getting stuck in and breaking at pace with menace. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Now what can they do from here? It might be the moment to get them ahead. Marvelous anticipation.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. Well, lovely work to get past his man. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Dangerous looking attack. Still possibilities. And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency. None of which they did, and that's the result.
Caiola. Budimir with it. Good tackle, take it away. possession. And they need to get tighter here. And let's give credit to the defending. Ezequiel Avila. Moncayola. And slipped through beautifully. Alenia. Damian Suarez. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Now, what can they do from here? It's with Brazanats. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Arambari. Gene. Take them on and beat them. Alenia, an inability to keep hold of the ball there. Possession one. Alenia. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And the counter looks on here, options available. It's with Brazanats. Went in strongly to win the ball. Damian Suarez. 10 minutes to go. This could finish it, but no, the chance goes a-begging. Goodness gracious me.
Well, you just wonder, will that come back to haunt them? He has to do better there.
Committed to making the substitution here.
Well, I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game, but there's still time to find that equaliser. And you have to say the crowd have been brilliant. They're still driving the team on.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Nemanja Maksimović. Very quick thinking there. Borja Mayoral. Could be! Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. It's a weighted pass. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. Could have gone either way, but in the